awesome.
So good at so many things, you could do anything. It might just be you have such capacity. Isn't there something else you want to do?
Where were you when it mattered?
I'm gonna sit down and have an adult conversation, because every time we do, you just twist it.
It's too late. I don't need you now.
Oh God. I am done. I am done. I've got nothing left for you. Nothing. Nothing. You're the bad guy here. Not me. I can't do this anymore.
Believe there is a demi-monde, a half-world between what we know and what we fear. A place in the shadows, rarely seen but deeply felt, where some unfortunate souls are cursed to live always.
See the world for what it is, and then tear it down. For the truth is waiting. The space we occupy here on Earth is shared by many others. It is called the Nexus. Do not lose hope, Dr. Strange. I know a great deal about you, what you have been through, and what you are attempting to do now. The center of all other dimensions. It has become our duty to defend it. From what? Dormammu. Shall we begin? Shall we begin?
Idea to bring together a group of remarkable people
to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
You will know what
what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Who the hell are you guys?